Hey guys, welcome to our cocktail series inspired from the IPL. Now, if you haven't caught the last video that we did for CSK, then check the link below or I'll try to add the video in the description box somewhere. So anyway, time for today's cocktail. Today's cocktail is for a team that is not really doing well in the IPL. But that doesn't mean they don't deserve a cocktail. Yes, I'm talking about the KINGS XI Punjab. Come on guys, I know you're not doing really well, but it doesn't mean that you have to treat yourself to a nice cocktail, especially from the cocktail room. This cocktail is just a twist on the classic Tom Collins recipe. Let's get cracking. For this you need the smaller tin of the shaker. Now take one good lime and cut it into half. Measure out a little over half an ounce of freshly squeezed lime juice. I cannot stress enough about freshly squeezed ingredients in your cocktail. It's just going to make your cocktail taste that much more better and awesome, and make you look like a pro behind the bar. Okay, little over half an ounce of lime juice. Follow that with a little lesser than half an ounce of simple syrup. If you like a sweeter drink, go for a little bit more of simple syrup, but we are going to add another sugar ingredient at the end, so I would recommend to limit your sugar. Now add a bit, like they say in many culinary recipes, a pinch of salt. It goes a long way in making your flavors blast out of your cocktail. Now that we have added your lime juice, your simple syrup, your salt, now the protagonist to the cocktail, Bombay Sapphire London Dry Gin. Measure out 1.5 ounces. 1.5. Okay. Now fill your shaker with ice. Seal your shaker tin, check for the seal and check. Always have a smile. You make your face a little more handsome. Pro tip, you need to shake till your shaker tin becomes white and frosty, and then you know the shaking is done. Okay. Now take your glass, fill it up with ice again. And pour it to your glass. Okay. Then top it up with soda water. Okay. Now for the last ingredient. Now we have the white of our KINGS XI Punjab. Now for the pink portion of the jersey, we are going to add a bar spoon or a little more than that, we just know now, of grenadine. Slowly measure it out and top. I think another spoon would give the drink the color that we're looking for. Yes. And for garnish, a standard lime. Lime is a pretty tricky. I don't have a tip to give you guys. Just eyeballing it here. Okay. And fittingly, I'm adding a pretty pink straw. And there is your drink for Kings XI Punjab. And I'm gonna call it. Cheers guys, you did well. Time now for a taste. Mix it a little bit. Okay. Wow. It's really refreshing. And at the end of the drink, when it goes down your throat, at the end of the palate, you feel the pomegranate from the grenadine. So good. I believe I added a little bit of cloves in the syrup, in the grenadine. I can taste that as well. Wow. A great drink for the summer and a fitting drink for the Kings XI Punjab. Cheers guys. Better luck next time. Anyway guys, if you like this video and if you want to check out more videos inspired from the IPL, please consider subscribing. And if you like this video, and if you're a Punjab fan, and if you're a KINGS fan, please hit like. Cheers!